Lately, this has been my favorite way to meal prep my chicken breast. Quick, easy, delicious, teriyaki style. First, we're gonna trim the fat, butterfly them, flatten them out so they cook more even. Into a container, we got black pepper, garlic powder, sriracha for a little kick in that G Hughes sugar-free teriyaki marinade. Mix it up, make sure they're all covered. Pop a lid on that sucker and put it in the fridge for a few hours. When you're ready to cook, take them out onto an elevated baking sheet. Make sure you use all that marinade. We don't waste shit around here. Into the oven. Pull them out when they're almost done. More sauce. Put it under the broiler for a few minutes to get that nice brown color. Just like that. Sesame seeds to finish, and we're done. You're left with this juicy, luscious, delicious chicken breast.